At this time of sclerotherapy, the lesion is composed of almost exclusively solid areas. Signs of paranodular blood flow are shown. The tip of the needle can be seen well, so we start with the ethanol injection. The patient was swallowing, but the needle stayed in the appropriate location.